here's where the water comes out, flowing down through a drainage hole. You can see the level of the stream up there, and then the water coming out down here. Really incredible. And then it flows on downstream like that. It used to be a falls right over the bridge, but there was a geological movement in the late 80s, and it created this hole now where the water goes.